tasty improv. Next, we're gonna play a game called Late for Work, where one of our lovely improvisers is late for work.
It's here.
It is Ryan. Get out of here, Ryan. Everyone say bye, Ryan. So how this game works is Ryan's gone out in the hallway, and we're gonna get collect three reasons for why he was late for work, and his coworkers are gonna have to communicate that to him through the French art of pantomime. So I love calling it a French art. I don't think it is. What's one totally ordinary reason someone could be late for work?
Tie your shoes together.
Oh, he did. He did tie his shoes together. Next, what's from this section? What's like a more unusual reason for someone to be late? Okay. He left without pants. What was he wearing instead of pants?
Spaghetti pants.
And then for the third reason.
He had a Joaquin Phoenix rebirth.
Not a Phoenix rebirth, but the actor Joaquin Phoenix.
From the master.
We're going to table that for later.
He got his foot stuck in a rabbit hole and it took him to Wonderland.
Okay, sure. He got stuck in a hole and he went to Wonderland.
His shoes were tied together. And then he didn't have pants, he had spaghetti pants. And then he put his foot in a hole to Wonderland.
All right, well done. Now, on the count of three, we're going to shout Ryan. 3, 2, 1,
Ryan!
Watch and the rabbit popped out, Alice in Wonderland.
Oh my god, it was Alice in Wonderland.
This is one time you shouldn't have been late. You're gonna have to make it up to me.
Punish me.